Thank you very much. Enjoy yourself. Welcome, everybody. Welcome, welcome to The Tonight Show. I want to wish everyone a happy Valentine's Day. Happy Valentine's Day. This is very interesting. I saw a new poll that said 2 in 3 people in romantic relationships celebrated Valentine's Day. Although, how romantic could it be if you're answering a poll on Valentine's Day? Almost there, honey. Just got to answer a few more questions. Yeah, yeah. No, twice a year, once on my birthday. Yeah. That's right. Today is Valentine's Day, and if you forgot, don't worry. There's a good chance President Biden did too. I love Valentine's Day. There's nothing more fun than sitting an inch from another couple at dinner listening to all their conversations. I just didn't get into med school. Oh. She hasn't talked to him in 10 minutes. She's on her phone. Yep, today is Valentine's Day, so of course companies have been releasing very sentimental style commercials. And I saw a few recently that really stuck out. Take a look at this first one right here.
This Valentine's Day, spend 2 months' salary on the ultimate token of your love. HP printer ink.
You see what I'm saying?
Wow.
I mean, it's beautiful, but a little odd. Here's another one right here. Look at this one.
Valentine's Day is the day of love. The other 364 days are about arguing. IKEA.
You know, you see,
wow.
And finally, I thought this was odd. Take a look at this last one.
Steamy. Sensuous. Spicy. Hormel canned chili.
I don't know. That's good. I don't know.
Wow.
Meanwhile, today in Washington, First Lady Jill Biden continued her tradition of decorating the White House lawn with giant Valentine's Day cards. Take a look at this photo. This is...
Aww.
Yeah. Yeah, it's cute until Biden spent all morning licking the envelopes. And you go, that's not real, Joe. If that were any other yard, everyone driving by would be like, that's Sherry's house. She is a lot. Well, President Biden's age continues to be a topic of conversation. And today, former President Trump posted, Biden is not too old, he's too incompetent. Eventually, Biden posted a witty retort, then tagged the former president of Albania. Well, people are talking about this. Last night, Democrat Tom Suozzi won a special election for George Santos's old congressional seat. It's weird when you know nothing about someone but still know they're an improvement. That's right, Tom Suozzi is replacing George Santos. And just from looking at their resumes, the two of them are pretty different. For instance, under education, Suozzi put BA from Boston College. Santos put PhD from Hogwarts.
PhD?
Next up, under former jobs, Suozzi put mayor of Glen Cove, New York, while Santos put mayor of Flavortown. That's... Next, for languages, Suozzi put English and Italian. Santos put Dothraki and Navi. And finally, under skills, Suozzi put leadership and public speaking, while Santos put roller skating under Will.i.am's legs. I didn't know that was him. That was him?
Wow.
Do you guys see this? Apparently, some Tesla Cybertruck owners say that their cars are starting to rust in the rain. Tesla was like, oh, you were driving them outside? That's on you. Don't worry, Elon Musk is doing the responsible thing. He's gonna tell his engineers to end rain. Guys, switching gears last night was a new episode. Did you say yeah to end rain? Yeah, why not? Switching gears, last night was a new episode of The Bachelor. We love The Bachelor on our show. One of the most dramatic scenes was a big confrontation between Jess and Maria. Now, if you missed it, don't worry, because here to reenact that scene with actual lines from the show are The Roots' own Tariq and Questlove.
Thanks, Jimmy. Tonight, I'll be playing the role of Jess, a 24-year-old executive assistant from San Diego, who's confronting Maria for getting too much one-on-one time with Joey.
And I'll be playing Maria, 29-year-old executive assistant from Ontario, who's getting confronted by Jess for spending too much one-on-one time with Joey.
Okay, very good. Whenever you're ready.
Pretty early combo for someone with a rose.
Yep, But Jess, can I ask you, is there a problem that I spoke to Joey right now?
It's just a little disrespectful, I think.
In what way, Jess?
You're so rude, Maria.
There it is. There it is.
You've been nothing but disrespectful to me.
Stay out of it. Because you are the only one in the group of people that I've spoken to. Like, beyond that...
Yeah, your fake-ass apology?
Okay, so, Jess, listen. At the end of the day, I know that it upsets you, that I have a connection with Joey.
You're just a disrespectful person.
Really? Am I?
Maria, I'm not giving you my time.
Oh, grow up!
You need to grow the up! You need to grow the up, bitch!
Thank you, everybody. Wow, it's beautiful. Questlove and Tariq, what a performance. Hey, guys, I heard that police in California are auctioning off bongs and other items seized from illegal cannabis shops. Yep, it's the only auction where the highest bidder is the highest bidder. Yeah. Finally, guys, as many of you know, we do our show from the historic Studio 6B here in 30 Rockefeller Plaza. And over the years, over the years, this studio has been used for tons of different shows, everything from the Texaco Star Theater to the news. But we recently found out that our studio used to be home to a video dating service from the 80s called Cupid's Arrow. Well, we found one of the old tapes, and since it's Valentine's Day, I thought it'd be fun to watch. Let's take a look.
What's up? It's me, the Dip, a.k.a. Chiz Dippler, a.k.a. your mom's new favorite boyfriend.
Hello, my name is... Hello, my name is Brustin Pouch.
Hi, I'm James Badge. A little about me. There's a few things I can't eat. Not much, just liquids and solids.
Well, my name is Lonnie D.D.D. I can rhyme any two words. Just try me. Give me a word.
Bike.
Bike hike.
Dog.
Dog frog.
Tomato.
Tomato tornado. Give me another word.
Cheese.
How you doing? My name is Nick. I specialize in home audio equipment. I'm all electric. If you go out with me, I will charge you up.
Tonight, me and you are going to a black tie affair. A funeral. I don't know who died. We gonna eat.
I'm Rod Rory, I'm 24 years old, and I like to party! Hey!
I'm looking for love, but I also wouldn't mind some S-C-K-S.
I can solve a Rubik's Cube in less than 10 seconds. Do we have a Rubik's Cube? Thank you. Watch this. Time me.
I'm Gary Shutch, and I sure love to share a chocolate shake with especially someone. And don't forget to share you on top.
I'm Ferdinand. And I love love. Love is waking up in an empty bathtub together.
I talk like this because I swallowed a plastic ladle when I was little. I was laughing.
Here's a great idea. Let's go to the lake. I'll have my friend Dan pull us in a boat. We'll be on the back. You could ride me like a water ski. You could yank me around the lake for a couple hours.
Like hot air ballooning? Well, count me out, because I get altitude sickness anytime I'm 20 feet above the ground.
I have a collection of plungers from different nations around the world.
Is this an official Rubik's Cube?
I'm looking for pedicures, girl, and I want every single toe to be correct. And hopefully you have 10. If you have 10, we can't begin. If you have 11, we're still going to heaven. If you have 12, oh well, 13 is too much. That's too many toes.
I just want to get with you and snuggle. I want to get with you and snuggle. And just on your couch. Okay? And you don't even have to be there. I need a place to live.
I'm also allergic to my own saliva. You must chew a prescription gum.
I'm shy. And I want to invent a new life with you.
That's perfect.
Oh, did y'all hear that? Hold on a second. Hello, Slick Nick speaking.
What? Oh, when was that? Last week. I am so sorry. I have to take this.
I mean, I'm so sorry. I gotta take this.
Don't talk to me like that, man.
Anyway, call me.
I'm sure some of those guys are still available if you're interested. We have a great show. Tyler Perry is here this evening. Hillary Swank is joining us. And we got a cooking demo with Chef Christina Tosi and Will Gadara. Stick around. We'll be right back with Audience Suggestion Box. Come on back.